government's plans to formulate a policy to regulate religious organizations in the country has received a lot of pushback from some people. Today, the Minister of Ethics and Integrity, Father Simon Rokodo, has said the religious faith organization's policy is not targeting any specific religious organization.
This policy doesn't point a finger at no one respective religious faith-based organization, but it is pointing at the way some religious faith organizations do practice their religiosity. So it's about individuals, not about entities.
Rokodo says the validation meeting that was supposed to take place on Thursday was cancelled because many stakeholders had not yet been consulted.
We realized that the message reached these high-level personalities late. In other words, it caught them unawares and they had not yet consulted with their respective constituents.
Rokodo has denied reports that is being used by other people to fight Pentecostal believers.
So the religiosity, the expression, the practicing of faith in Uganda will remain as it is, so long as it is in consonance with the major and established law of the country of Uganda.
However, some people still believe the policy is more motivated by politics than a desire to regulate religious organizations.
That this policy is demonic, it is satanic, it is an attempt by the politicians, especially the president, to muzzle the freedom of the church, and we call upon the government and the general public to dismiss this policy with the contempt it deserves.
Several pastors who have had the chance to meet with President Museveni have expressed their dissatisfaction with the policy, which they believe is a violation of their rights to worship. Juma Kiria, NTV.